Assalamu alaikum, would you like to introduce yourself?
My name is Mujib Mirza, and I'm currently serving as the Secretary of Voice of Islam UK.
Acha, mashallah. And what are you doing here at Jalsa 2021?
So, as I said, I'm the Secretary of Voice of Islam Radio, and on this year's Jalsa, I've been given the opportunity to be the Nazim of Voice of Islam Radio. And what we're doing is we have a whole range of programs which we are airing throughout 3 days, which are created just for this Jalsa purposes. And we also have certain live programs where we are doing interviews with the management and challenges they had to face because of the COVID and the limitations we have in place. So yeah, a lot of new programs, a lot of interesting programs, and a huge team in the background. Even though on site we have a very small team because of the restrictions, but there's a huge Lajna team that we have. A lot of researchers, a lot of producers, a lot of social media team, that a lot of effort goes in there as well. So yeah, a lot of things happening.
Excellent. And Majita, finally, any message you would like to convey to the membership who are viewing this?
Yeah, definitely. Please tune in into Voice of Islam. Please tune in to voiceofislam.co.uk and listen to us. You can find us online on DAB via the app. If you want to download the app, it's available on Apple and Android. As I said, you can go on our website, www.voiceofislam.co.uk, and you can listen to us there as well and find out more about us there.
Excellent. Jazakallah.